The first cellular mobile call was made in 1973 by Martin Cooper. The call lasted less than 30 minutes, and it took a year for the battery to charge. Great way to keep the phone bill down. What's your breakthrough telecoms idea? Get in touch with us at boost&co.com.